the best decision I ever made was to not go to university and to go to work. I don't know if I could tell you one worst decision I've ever made, because I think I'm still making them.